Bismillah Rahman Rahim. Assalamu alaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuhu. How are you, dear students? This is your English period. First, recite dua. Rabbi zidni ilma. O my Lord, increase my knowledge. Beta, open your book. Page number 85. So, we are on page number 85, beta. And here we have a poem. If I were an apple. Agar main ek apple hota. Write today's date and day over here. See, this is a picture. This is a apple tree. And this is a boy and he is talking to an apple. If I were an apple and grew upon a tree, I think I would fall down on a good boy like me. I wouldn't stay there giving nobody joy. I would fall down at once and say, eat me, my boy. So, in this poem, this boy is saying, if I were an apple, agar main ek apple hota, and grew upon a tree, or kisi tree par grow hota, I think I would fall down, mere khayal mein main gir jata, on a good boy like me, meri tarah ke kisi achhe boy par, I wouldn't stay there, main wahan pe zyada nahi rehta, giving nobody joy, kisi ko koi maza nahi dene ke liye, I would fall down at once. मैं फौरन ही गिर जाता. And say, eat me, my boy. और मैं कहता, my boy, eat me. अच्छी poem थी ना ये? इसमें बच्चा कह रहा है कि अगर मैं apple होता, तो मैं किस तरह से किसी दूसरे को फायदा पहुंचाता? मैं गिर जाता उसके ऊपर और वो मुझे खा लेता तो मुझे मज़ा आता. अगर मैं ट्री के ऊपर ही लटका रहता, वहीं पर स्टे करता, तो किसी को भी कोई जॉय नहीं दे सकता था. ऑल राइट, आई होप यू लाइक दिस पोम. रीड दिस पोम अगेन. टेक केयर ऑफ़ योर सेल्फ एंड योर फैमिली. जज़ाकल्लाह खैरन कसीरा. अस्सलामु अलैकुम व रहमतुल्लाहि व बरकातुहू.